is a no disqualification match. And it's for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the
You think you know me?
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
With DDT.
And he gets out of the way. Backdrop. He swung wild with that one.
Ouch. That'll scramble your brains. Oh, clothesline. Did you see the force behind that?
The dead man.
Look at this hold. He may have him here.
Look at the Undertaker with a near 300-pound frame unloading in this match. Struggling for control. With the Undertaker, the legend grows and grows.
Undertaker's an icon. Undertaker's the phenom. And Undertaker is proving it right now.
Oh my gosh, that was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Two.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Just squeezing down on the head here.
Come on, move it.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Makes him pay.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He might have lost some teeth there.
Ouch.
Two.
High impact, no mistakes.
Three.
That's Undertaker style.
Don't think I would have got you out.
What height on that leg drop? The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Oh, my gosh! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he missed that one.
Here, take that, Edge. Taker's in trouble.
Three!
What's he gonna do here? We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Can we end this match now?
The world title up for grabs. No, but Undertaker going for the cover.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And that punch lands hard. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Ooh, hard shot by Undertaker. Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
What a match this is going to be.
You don't want to do this.
The championship.
We're up to seven. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Hear it. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That can cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage. Oh, my gosh. He's got his opponent 10 feet in the air. You know what's next.
Edge is feeling it. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Wait a minute.
The dead man. Undertaker has him. It's been so physical.
Edge in trouble. Tell me he's going to try this. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. And there they go again.
And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Edge is in trouble. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it. Look out!
That suplex, oh my, through the table.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Weight on that leg drop. And just look at the dead man. He's got him up. Oh, no.
Not again. Undertaker. Another Hell's Gate.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.